Welcome to The Snapshot, a series examining the forces shaping and driving global commodity markets today. Indian LNG imports should rise by 10% annually over the next few years, surpassing 30 million metric tons per year by 2020 versus 19 million metric tons per year in 2016. Growth is driven by fast-rising energy demand. The government is increasingly focusing on environmental issues and resolving existing infrastructure bottlenecks. Meanwhile, Indian domestic and pipe gas supplies remain constrained. Indian gas production has declined in recent years. Disappointing geological survey results and low domestic prices have provided insufficient incentive to boost production from the Krishna Godavari Basin offshore the East Coast. Looking to 2021, domestic production growth of 3% per year will be led by increasing output from ONGC's western offshore fields and rising coal-bed methane output. India has no international pipe gas imports and is not expected to have any over the forecast period, primarily because its neighboring countries are also gas short. Indian gas demand, meanwhile, is expected to hit 72 BCM by 2021. That's an average of 7% growth annually from 2016 levels. The fertilizer sector will continue to post the highest demand, but the city gas sector will see the highest growth rate over this time. The government is shifting its domestic gas allocation priorities to city gas supply, including for auto transport as CNG. This ramp-up in Indian LNG demand will be facilitated by the country's regas capacity growing by almost 60% to over 45 million metric tons in 2021, and a large expansion of domestic gas pipelines. To meet this growing gas supply demand gap, Indian LNG demand should outpace the volume supplied under current long-term LNG contracts signed by Petronet, GAIL, and GSBC. By 2020, currently contracted volumes will stand at nearly 22 million metric tons, but with demand rising to over 30 million metric tons, around 8.5 million tons of demand would have to be met by spot market purchases in 2021. As current importers face more competition from new entrants who are not restricted by long-term oil index or gas index contracts, they will have to make a decision as to whether to allocate a greater percentage of their contracted volume to procurement on a spot basis. Following efforts by Indian buyers to renegotiate the pricing terms of their existing LNG contracts with Qatari and Australian suppliers, Platts is helping introduce more Indian LNG transparency. In June 2017, Platts launched an additional 5 new half-month DES West India assessments. Platts DES West India LNG assessment, published since 2010, is already being used by the government in the determination of the ceiling price for gas produced from deep water, ultra-deep water, and high-pressure, high-temperature areas. Details of the methodology changes are on Platts.com. Until next time on The Snapshot, we'll keep an eye on the markets.